You're now at step 3, consultation. It doesn't matter what business you're in, as a business owner or manager, you must consult with your employees on the risks associated with their work. So walk around your workplace and talk to them. Check that any controls you have said yes to are actually in place and working. Identify any other hazards that were not listed on your hazard panel and make a list of them. Click Confirm and Continue to get to your management screen. Here you can use the Browse Hazard function to look for the hazards on the list you made and risk assess them. And you can download and edit your safety statement, including risk assessments. You can also manage your action list, all of which will improve health and safety across your business. Don't forget to make your employees aware of the contents of the safety statement and risk assessments that are relevant to them.